Is the rocket launcher actually good against tanks?
Hold on.
Okay. That's our building now.
I'm getting up.
Me too, I'm up.
Third floor.
I'm in third floor. Where are you? Fred.
Top floor, get up!
Yeah, I'm in top floor. Yeah, you got shotgun, I'm pretty empty, by the way.
If you see a window like this and you wanna get in, you destroy it, then press in space. Oh, another one. I couldn't get him. Oh shit. Oh, got him but killed myself. Damn it. Oh shit, we have enemy T-34 for ya. I don't have any explosive. That's not good. Oh, PPSH, I'll take that. Someone already got drum mag, damn. Ooh, look at the firepower. Ooh, they're coming. I'm just gonna wait here. Come on, get in. It's on the menu, punk. Three seconds, come on! Oh shit, no! Victory! Yes! That was awesome. You can actually aim from the map as well. At the left bottom, as you can see. So your team has to mark. Hold on, buddy, hold on. Triple kill. I really like this spawn. Check this out, we have an underground segment as well. Just like this. And we can climb through the bunch of these Just like this. So you can increase the amount of bots by upgrading your squad in main menu. Keep that in mind. Right now I have 4 of them with me, 5 players at total in one squad. That's awesome. One more. Ow. Ow. Let me... Get away from me!
Control point.
Let's go upstairs. Hello, boys. Oh, they're coming. Oof. Stab this, step, step. Ow. Come on, game. Like, there was nothing here. How did I kill myself? They're really low on ticket. They're out of tickets. So far, really like the shotgun and submachine gun combination. It's really nice. And bazooka gameplay is indescribable. It's awesome. So yeah, guys, that's enough Enlisted for today. I'm gonna see you next time. Peace out.